This is a Ryzen 9 3900X stock, no overclock. I'm running Cinebench R15. Pretty amazing.